finally, once the lines are cleaned, you can switch on the valve and let the fresh water pass through it. If the line is still blocked, you can repeat the same process by putting caustic soda mix into the drum here and open the valve, let the hose get connected, and again start the same process. Ensure a couple of important things, which is in the next video.